I think this is news that is just coming in from Pondicherry, where the university's gold medalist, mind you, has been denied entry to her own convocation ceremony because she was protesting against the Citizenship Amendment Act. Now, at the convocation ceremony, the president was the chief guest.
When I arrived here, when the president came, they asked me to come outside. They didn't use any force or anything. They asked me to come outside, and automatically I knew why. What was the reason that they wanted me to come outside? So as a protest against what all is happening against every students in India right now, I am rejecting the gold medal, and as a protest, because this is an insult for me. It's an insult against every Indian who is fighting for what is happening right now, and I have rejected my gold medal because I'm a very educated person, and I do not want a gold medal to tell me what to do. And this is my protest, and this is my solidarity with all students, with everybody, girl, boy, everyone, Muslim, Hindu, every Indian out there who is fighting for against CAA, against NRC, against NPR, no matter where they're coming from. This is in solidarity with them, and I hope that the message is strong.
A student from the Department of International Relations at the Jadavpur University registered her protest against the Citizenship Amendment Act by ripping up the copy of the act. The student, identified as Devusmita Chaudhary, a medal winner from the department for her academic performance, left the stage even saying, "Hum kagaz nahi dikhayenge," meaning we will not show the document. See for yourself.
This is a celebration of sorts of their unity of thought, maybe.
हम युवा है बात करेंगे
हम युवा है बात करेंगे
ना कि घुसा लात करेंगे
मोदी जी अगर पड़े होते तो आज हमारे साथ खड़े होते
जय भारत
इस वीडियो के सामने आने के बाद सवाल तो बनता ही है
अगर हम करें तो करें क्या बोलें तो बोलें क्या
जागता है तो सिर्फ एक वर्ग जागता है और जब इंसानियत जागती है तो सारे वर्ग जागते हैं आज सारे वर्ग जाग चुके हैं इंसानियत जाग चुकी है इंसानियत तो कोई नहीं मार सकता सर